shocked or angry. Hey guys, what's up? Look, you're probably wondering, Conrad, what did you do? Why are you in this situation right now? Now, last time we checked, you were trying to get, you couldn't beat the third gym, and I was like, yeah, I know, but, long story short is, I thought I could get find some opponents to help me level up, and as you can see, Rocky is now at level 32, Noir is at level 31, Sweets is at level 28, and Dynamo is at level 21 still. So, but I was trying to get Sweets' level up because I thought, oh yeah, fairy type. So I thought Sweets would be the best Pokemon to level up. And I thought, you know what would be smart? I could fight all these members. You know those red haired dudes? I thought I could join a gang. I could fight a gang members and I could just get stronger and then lose repeatedly. Let me just say right now, that was the worst idea ever because... I can't even fucking hear myself think, so this is probably the best thing to do for me right now. Alright, so I'm, on all honesty, long story short is, I joined the gang, and, we are currently robbing an old lady, who, from what I've heard, is kind of a bitch. So, don't worry, I'm doing something morally good here. And, you wanna know, this is probably gonna be like a short how to catch a weasel moment, so, yeah, you just, if you join their gang, you can get a weasel. I'll call her Rip. Ariel. There we go. Right now, Noir is in chaos, so yes, it's a Noir. We got it! Magma, disengage! H, there's no point in fighting here any longer. We gotta bounce before the Popo comes. You guys recruited a new member? How lucky for you. Our gang retreat. Let's meet us back in the hideout. So, ultimately, yeah, I kinda joined the gang to become stronger. Was that smart? Well, no, it wasn't smart. Ultimately, this wasn't really my greatest plans. Well, not even my top 10 smartest. This is just dumb. But, at least I'm increasing my level. I'm trying to come up with a way for you guys to not be mad at me for doing this. I did this off screen. I thought it would be great level up training. And now Sabrina's too high level. Is like how I leveled to the point where I feared that she might not listen to my commands. Then against those Haruka, so I kinda can't keep her around either. Because I gotta keep them around. I most likely will find some common candies to keep them in bay, but... The last one I used was... Oh man, there has to be some and a martyr somewhere. Oh my god, it's been so long since I played Rejuvenate Reborn. And this is all because I couldn't find any good place to train. I'm being honest. I tried to train in the train. I really did. But ultimately the places I went to weren't strong. Were either not strong enough or were strong enough but had the wrong typing for me. I mean, take this place. That place for example. It's perfect for high level Pokemon, but my Pokemon I need to grind up is Rocky, and which is a rock type Pokemon, and doesn't have the right elements for me to actually level up. High typing for me to level up. It just means, oh yeah, you want to increase Veruca's strength, then, so you're gonna have to use Mach Punch everywhere, which doesn't help. Yeah, guys. Here's you rock. Thanks. Conrad is very strong. Wait, what? cookies. It's cake. A chocolate cake with strawberry ice cream. Wow, you really love you like cake. Brilliant, baby. That's really gonna set the in their place. You can keep the Pokemon you found. I don't know. It's not like we're the ones who use water types. We're gonna live for a bit and figure out what to do next. Okay. An Esper. Charge Beam. Oh god, Dynamo, please don't give me that. No, you only have Levitate. Oh yeah, that's wait, what is your... Go, sweets. Fairy Wind. Sweets was at level 30 at the start. I'm pretty sure we have to do any of this grinding. What's wrong with Rocky? Hold on, I'm gonna go check my Pokedex for a few seconds. Okay, good. So that means I don't have one. Sure. Charge Beam. Why do I even bother? Okay, Rocky, Ikaze, Smackdown. Smackdown again. One more time. Smack him down. Quick a bite. This is Sweet's time to shine. Fairy Wind. Then it isn't Sweet's time to shine. Sweet, get back. You're not needed anymore. Noir, hold your ground. Why do I always pick no? My bad again? Oh yeah, because I have an abnormal love for both. Love for the little guy. Wing attack! God damn, that was stupid. Alright, Ariel.
Aqua Jet.
Peruka.
Mach Punch.
Hold on, Peruka. Just one more Mach Punch.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Rocky. Dragon Breath. Curse.
Dragon Breath. Flame Wheel. Sweet, it's your turn. I swear, just fighting, training in this fucking game is a pain in the ass. Sure, let's see.
What is with everyone in this game and having high level Pokemon?
I mean, all I'm asking for is just a team with just a one Pokemon that's easy to KO. Is that wrong to ask, morally wise? I guess it is, because apparently they can only use their power level Pokemon. Meanwhile, well, I'm stuck with a level cap that cripplingly screws me over on a day-to-day basis. I know it sounds like I'm being a bitch, but frankly, one, I want a little of Pacific Pokemon on my team. Not the same ones over and over. Oh my god, a Gardevoir. You got to be kidding me. Flame Wheel. It's like you're just asking. Just use the same move over and over again and again. And that was just gonna happen regardless. Smackdown. I'm being honest when I state I don't like this. I swear, the difficulty feels like it's just a mean-spirited. Oh wow, you want to get stronger? Ho 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 ho, no, buddy. No, buddy, your Pokemon are too weak. You need to give us a lot more than that as effort. I have literally no else to train and grind, and my whole team is now going to be forever stuck at this level. I am literally level capped. Captain this game in the most shitty way humanly possible.
At this point, I'm just doing nothing. I can't have a plan here. Because I literally have none. Sweet quick train? Four of those, actually. I think it was the Onyx one, right? Horus on. Yeah, I don't play that. Oh, wait. I know there was a way. I know there's a way for you. Hold on, friend. What is your? Oh yeah. If I actually got 5,000, I could actually get Shinx. Meaning that this row is completely and utterly safe. One, two, four, five, three. Simply all ones. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. I somehow always get that for some reason. This is only stupid levels of slow. There's a way for you to actually beat this way to find coins on the ground, which, trust me, does make it somewhat easier, but, oh man. All I'm doing is just gambling, that's all I'm doing. Oh shoot, I cleared the board. Yep. Damn it! I was trying to figure out this whole lot of shit is gonna be a lot more difficult. Yeah, I give up actually continuing to play the story. I'm just gambling. Plus, I'm not really losing any coins, so in all honesty, I'm not really doing anything truly bad. God.
Damn it!
This whole row is bombs, and this whole row is bombs. Meaning that these two... It's either one of these three panels that aren't a bomb. Fuck. Five, six, okay, we don't need to touch this one, that panel anymore.
That was quite dangerous. Alright. This panel is no longer needed to be touched. What's this up? Sure. Puppers. A poke snack. Carboros. Chatty Bitty.
Not important.
Ah! All I've been doing is just playing these arcade games. I have no literal form of love, and I still don't have a plan on how to increase my team's power. Oh yeah, I unlocked majority of, if not all, the warehouses last time. Signed to save the elderly couple. And I gotta have Peony in these areas. This is gonna be a real predicament. Ultimately, I don't even think I can even increase my stats with any of these moves. Why do I have to put myself in such a shitty situation? Alright, let's...
Now. But the thing is, I already really succeeded in the promotion last time. Unless this is the game's way of telling me, oh yeah, you can do this multiple times. Oh! Well, could you raise Dynamo for me? No. I don't have a ferret. I guess so. Lubat would do for a perfect opponent. I don't have any other options at this point. If I could find a perfect habitat filled with powerful bugs, one that wouldn't cause any long. Level 29. Okay, I literally do not know how to evolve a Swirlix. I don't know. Guess I'm ending it here. I don't really know what else to do. I thought I could do something. If you guys have any ideas on how to actually level up in this game that don't require me going back to the main war, because frankly the place there is when here the opponents are too high leveled, which causes more problems and more harm than good. There has to be like a section of bad guys that I can fight in this game that aren't too powerful or high leveled. The North City and Lapis Hordes. Lavish House.
into Obsidia.
Okay, so it's somewhere around the Obsidia Wars that we need to, start off our search.
Plus on. Seriously, does anyone know how to actually get a good, decent level up that isn't a pain in the ass? Let me know. Oh, anyway, bye.